Hello, my grade 2 students. Last time, we studied Unit 8, Where's Grammar, Lesson 1 and 2. Now, let's review. Listen and repeat. Kitten. Kitten. Living room. Living room. Dining room. Dining room. Bedroom. Bedroom. Bathroom. Bathroom. Now, let's review the grammar. Look at the first picture. Can you see Billy? Now, I ask and you answer. Where's Billy? Good. He's in the bathroom. Number two. Where are Dad and Mom? Well done. They are in the kitchen. Number three, can you ask? Excellent. Where are Grandma and Grandpa? They are in the dining room. Number four, can you ask? Well done. Where is Rosie? She's in the bathroom. Very good. Now, let's move to the new lesson. Unit 8, Where's Grammar, Lesson 3. We have some words. Now listen and repeat one by one words. The first one. House. 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 Apartment. 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 Upstairs. 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 Downstairs. 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 Now, let's listen. Four words today. House. Apartment. Upstairs. Downstairs. Now listen to the audio.
House. Apartment. Upstairs. Downstairs.
Now let's move to the grammar. Now can you answer? Where's Grandma? Good. She's in the dining room. Now I ask, is she in the dining room? Is she in the dining room? Yes, she is. Now repeat. Is she in the dining room? Is she in the dining room? Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Now, in the second picture, is she in the kitchen? Is she in the kitchen? No, she isn't. No, she isn't. Now repeat after me. Is she in the kitchen? Is she in the kitchen? No, she isn't. No, she isn't. Now look at the picture. The first picture, I ask and you answer. Is she in the dining room? Good. Yes, she is. Number two. Is she in the kitchen? Well done. No, she isn't. Number three. Are they in the dining room? Excellent. Yes, they are. And the last one. Are they in the living room? Well done. No, they aren't. Now, student, remember. 9 words today. Kitten, living room, dining room, bedroom, bathroom, house, apartment, upstairs, downstairs. I will give you the worksheet, so please do the exercise and give it to me. I will correct it for you. Goodbye. See you next time.